Coyato leaves it now for Johnson. Johnson pulls it back. Gibbs White leaves it run. Danilo fires in. Danilo has 3 in 3. And Forest have a 4th on the night. Lovely little touch from Gibbs White to set up the Brazilian. And Danilo thumps it in front of the Trent end to give Forest the goal they so, so badly needed. It's 4-2. They restore their 2-goal lead. Great break down the right-hand side. Eventually Johnson's ball in. Lovely little flick from Gibbs White to leave Danilo in space. Left foot crash into the net. Forest 4, Southampton 2, 17 minutes to go.